got my toe. Oh no, he got my toe.
So this is Honeymoon Harbor. It's on the northern tip of Gun Key, which is just south of Bimini and just north of Cat Key. Honeymoon Harbor is a super popular spot for people to come feed and pet the stingrays. And that's just what we did on one of our last days here in the Bahamas, as well as some kiteboarding. Oh, and don't worry about my dad's toe. He was just kidding. somehow, towards the end of the day, the dinghy got loose and started to drift away from land, so I had to go retrieve it. The next day, our very last day in the Bahamas for the season, we went down a little bit south to Cat Key and grabbed a bite to eat. Cat Key is a private island and super exclusive. We were allowed to go grab a bite to eat and dock at the marina, which you aren't even allowed to do during the busy times of the year, unless you're a member on the island.